Hello YouTube, my name is The Gaming Potato, and today we will be planting our Union Gold potatoes. If you can see, I got them at the Home Depot earlier today. So, get to planting. This bed that I'm showing here has been amended with lots of organic matter like compost and manure. So I'll be planting 6 potatoes. And they all look like this. So we'll space them about 1 foot apart. So one here. I haven't measured this out, so it looks about 1 foot. But potatoes don't really need 1 foot to be spaced apart. They usually need about 8 inches, but because I only have 6 and a 9 square foot area, I'm gonna buy more later. I'm gonna plant them right about there. So what you wanna do is you want to dig a hole about 6 inches deep. Well, I don't really need this fork because I double dug all this area so I can reach my hands in. I'll need this all the way down. There's 1, but I'm not going to put that in yet. I am going to dig a trench that is going to be six inches deep so that I'll know the entire bed will be level. Because if it's not level, then a potato plant might come up like a week later, it'll delay harvest. So I want all these potatoes to be planted at the same time and harvested all at the same time as well. So then once you have your trench, place your potatoes in at the bottom. And then cover them, not with 6 inches of soil, only enough that you can just barely not see the tops. So, got these covered up. And then you'll want to cover them up. If it's still cold outside, like it is now, it's only like 50 degrees or something. I'm going to cover these with, you can either use a straw mulch like I'm going to do, or you can cover them up with the row cover, and it'll work fine, either way. Don't want to do too much, but Oh, don't want to do too little. Just enough that keeps like all the pests away and like the birds so they don't dig up your potatoes. And then your potatoes will go through the mulch. So yeah, that's how you plant potatoes. Potato out.